Okay, Derek, this is your transmission. We got it apart. The transfer case is absolutely no good. You can see the gear teeth. The case is broken. So if I do this, you can see that. And also the mating gear bearing, no good. Also, there's a piece of that there. Plus, like you said, the piece of the metal where you went to the scene of the crime that you picked up. Transmission case is busted. The differential that's inside the transmission, the splines are gone there. And show you what good clutches look like. And then compare that right next to them, the bad clutches. And so in a nutshell, the transmission on these clutches aren't burned up here, but they're just high mileage, you know, 90-something thousand miles. So what it's going to take, obviously, is a rebuild to fix this thing with new cases. And I mean, nobody's kidding anybody. This transmission, it's going to cost more to rebuild this one and buy the aluminum castings than what it's going to cost to just build a reman. Just buy another transmission and rebuild it, because there's $1,000 core charge on this, and we could save you some money by just getting another transmission and rebuilding that. And we're going to have to flush the transmission cooler lines, because there's a ton of metal in that as well. And I'll show you how we do that in another video with our patented hot flush flusher. So following this email, Kenyon's going to send you a detailed itemized estimate of what it's going to cost to put one of our reman transmission in. Included in that will be a core charge, and then there's this fluid. It'll come with our 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. What will be excluded from the warranty is case breakage, because that is not covered. There's some sort of design flaw or something. We believe it to be a driveline vibration issue that's inherent in the design of the CX-9. So, anything else, defective parts and workmanship, a full 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. So there you have it. We do appreciate your business. Thanks, Derek.